Hi guys, welcome back. This is Nayrosol's Dead Space walkthrough, chapter number 6.
This may be our last chance of getting out of here alive, Isaac. There's an asteroid loaded up in the mining bay waiting to be smelted. If you attach the SOS beacon to it, you can launch it away from the ship to make a clean broadcast. The beacon's on the maintenance subdeck. You can launch the asteroid from the control room. Damn, the control room is locked. It looks like they keep an emergency access key on the processing subdeck. Couldn't be easy, could it? I don't know how much more of this I can take.
You and me both, sister. You've really got a feel for Isaac. He's going through a lot here. Going on here, lovely. Let's have a look at what's on the bed. So we have 5 nodes, which is good. So we're going to upgrade the damage again. So now that's 16 points per. I feel like that's good enough for now. We're going to go all the way to the HP, so we've got 175 points. So now the area's maxed at 130. And the HP needs 3 more power nodes to be maxed. I feel like that's a good shout. We should also maybe start upgrading this at some point in the near future. We'll see how that pans out. Take that. We'll take that. I hear something and music's playing, but I think it's just spooky. So we only have 3,000 credits, but it looks like we're doing good for everything else. Looks like we're doing fine. We could really do with banking some things actually. Bank of stasis back. We bank the line lags. Alright. That should be enough for now. We've made a little bit of space. The rest of the health and stuff, I feel safer with it on my person.
Subdeck is offline for some reason, Isaac. I'll see if I can run a bypass.
Yeah, I wonder why it's offline. Where do we need to go? Down. Oh no. This is a long lift ride. Oh. This is our stop. Ah, good job.
Dr. Kai, what the hell are you get back! Come any closer, Anne, and I'll shoot him. Give me the access codes to the cargo bay. You idiot! This is processing. Why the hell would I have codes to cargo? Don't lie to me. I'm sick of everyone lying to me. It is imperative that I get the marker. Give me those codes. I don't have them. Is this what you did to the captain? Go on, shoot me if you've got the balls. Idiot! It's the only way to stop it. The only way to end it. He's completely lost it. Somebody call security.
Right. Interesting. Oh dear. Never be too sure. Well, that was a relatively safe ride. Can I let me out?
Isaac? Is that really you? It feels like it's been so long. But I can help you now. Come with me. Storage room next to you. I think I could disable the lock from here. Hold on.
I'm not sure who this is, but she seems helpful.
Okay, the door's unlocked, Isaac. I can't
okay,
get
luckily
over
she survived.
But I'll find a way.
I didn't think she was going to survive that for a second. Oh.
This will all be over soon.
He's just confessed her love for me. I guess at least somebody does.
Isaac. Hey, I lost your signal for a while. You had me worried. I see you've got the beacon, so head for the mining bay and attach it to the asteroid. I've been running trajectory calculations, and if we launch soon, there's a good chance the asteroid can reach a safe distance to begin transmitting. Still no sign of Hammond. In his state, I can't imagine he's still alive.
That was a level 4 suit schematic, by the way, guys. I thought the level 3 was the highest, but... say we're completely out of ammo again, which is terrific.
Safety gear must be worn at all times in Class A environments.
Well, that's us told. Wear your safety gear, guys. If you're in a Class A environment. I didn't mean to try and punch him. We've got a processing. We don't have any bullets for that at all. Not really a lot for this either. Oh, we're good guess.
This is Temple. I found Elizabeth, but there isn't a single space-worthy vessel in the whole goddamn bay.
Jacob, hurry up! We need to find
the beacon.
I don't have any ammo. We are completely out of ammo. There's not all that I can really do. I need to get also some ammunition very, very soon. There's six shots, it's not really much. What are the odds that guy's gonna come alive in that chair? This one. So I'm gonna have to try and find the store, aren't I? Just some loot in general. Some ammunition. Six shots. And 40 something shots. Okay. Luckily there's a stop. Luckily for us. I think this is the worst off we've ever been. I'll leave to see it for a second so you guys can read it if you'd like to. Suit schematic. Lovely. I wonder how much. It's 35,000 credits. It may well be worth it, but unfortunately for now, we need to put our credits into buying just rounds, just ammo, because we don't really have any at the moment. So we've got 50 shots. So we've got 52 shots for that, and now we have quite a few for this. So we should be back on decent terms for now. But I'm not holding that hope too much. What we got here?
Entering zero gravity.
There's a failsafe on the processing control door. It won't open until gravity is restored, but you can't turn on the gravity until those boulders are clear from the room.
Reminder.
Maybe you can dump them into that gravity beam with your tiny gun.
Thank you.
Here, say I could hear it, but I couldn't quite see them.
All free floating anomalies destroyed. Gravity can now be restored.
Okay, I think that's most of the panic over. Hopefully. Where do we need to go? Down and around. Awesome.
Isaac, it'll get you into the control room so you can launch the asteroid. Don't forget to attach the beacon first. I read another report on the colonist dementia. It seemed to start after they removed the marker from the planet. God knows how long it was down there.
Alright. So, let's go plant this on a meteor. I've heard these meteors.
Please recycle any unused materials regularly. Thank you.
Let's give it a quick save. I feel like these missions, as they go on, they're getting gradually harder and harder. And also a little bit scarier, because you don't really know what to expect. If these guys would stop interrupting me, which is always really enjoyable. So which are we going up? No, we're going down. Okay.
I've got elevator access to the mining subdeck. It was a security lockdown, although I don't think it helped them. Now that you've got the beacon and the key, head over there. It looks like the asteroid is held in place by some gravity tethers. You'll have to knock those out before you can launch it.
That sounds like a job for Isaac. Oh dear. I'm hoping this comes out okay, but the visibility is quite bad. So is my shooting, but the visibility is a little bit worse. So there's a power deck somewhere is what I'm seeing. over here.
Processing log. Supervisor Second Engineer Dallas reporting. This will be my last report. I've seen what they do to the bodies, what they become. I can't let that happen to me. At least if I don't have any limbs, I won't be able to kill anyone when I'm infected. Please tell Dawn and the kids that I love them.
Please! Oh, God!
Okay, so I feel sorry for that guy because he's doing that to try and, you know, save other people, I guess, but little does he know, unfortunately, that it's basically useless. You don't need limbs, as far as I'm aware. Oh. Can these things stop doing that to me? That would be awesome. Maybe somebody like this. Don't even think about it. Okay, so again, feel free to pause if I didn't quite get long enough there. But, lots and lots of things to loot. Sounds pretty hectic in here. Okay.
Entering zero gravity.
Absolutely. Very, very big area. Which means one thing in most video games. Come on. Okay. Okay. So maybe you're saying there's four. Let's go out here and explore a second.
This is zero gravity.
Just a loop round. Oh dear. Okay.
Entering zero gravity.
Going by that, there's four of them that I need to release. Okay. I can't see anything in the air, so let's go for a wander. And hope that.
Exiting zero gravity.
Because the waypoint doesn't seem to be of much use. No. This is a strange one. I really, really don't know what this could be. Okay.
Entering zero gravity.
Aha! Should be. There's that one, and that means there's two more that we need to find. Right, okay. That stopped spinning. Probably wonder something for a second there, guys. Oh. Let's see what this one is. You see, it still points back to this. Because that and that have been destroyed. So surely that means this area is done, no? There's nothing down the sides. Very, very strange.
One eternity later.
Alright, I'm back. I'm not sure how much of this I'm going to put out. Just for the sake of not having an extremely long video, but we figured it out eventually. There we go, ladies and gentlemen. We have freed the asteroid, so let's get back down. And let's back with you. Oh, this is a lot of Okay, we'll go this way. I'll be honest, that really was confusing. I didn't know you could go behind that.
Exiting zero gravity.
Very, very well hidden by the game devs. Oh no, that's unfortunate. Oh dear. Okay. Oh, he's twitching. We don't like twitching. Oh, this one's even brass? Okay.
Payload 8772 launched.
Beacon's on its way. All functions normal and broadcasting wideband. Now we just have to hope somebody's listening. I'll position the array receiver. I thought I saw my brother again. He waved to me, like nothing was wrong. Okay. I should be able to leave this channel open. What? The comms array receiver isn't responding. Isaac, can you get back to the bridge? We need that array online or we can't receive signals from anyone responding to the beacon.
Is anybody surprised something else went wrong on this?
Anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
Bloody quarantines.
Oh.
lifted. I thought it was gonna back off. Yeah. These quarantines, you know, no wonder these poor guys ended up the way they did. You're quarantining them in a room with these aliens. It's not the smartest move. I feel like we won't need to, but the opportunity presents itself, you take it. The next floor. I think we need to put some cores into this rifle. Definitely need to put some gauze into the rifle if we're going to keep it around. Let's see what's in the store. Probably get rid of the gold semiconductor. Another stasis. I should get rid of two. Now we're just 700 coins away from the level 4. So I think to end all, we will sell one of those, and then we will buy one of these. Spice this episode up a little bit more. Oh yeah, that's the stuff. Look at those boots. I realize I just now, after I've done it, I should have bought ammo, but we'll be okay. I believe. And that will conclude this chapter, guys. Thank you very much for watching once again. Your support is always deeply appreciated. I'm hoping the editing on this comes out okay with the giant globe we struggled to move. I'm going to try and edit that to make it look nice. But that's enough rambling from me. I have been Nayrosol. This has been Dead Space. Thank you for watching. Take care and goodbye.